What force exerted for 0.012 seconds will make a baseball change its velocity by 98 meters per second? Okay, so again, we're doing this guy, right? Force times time is mass, change in velocity. So force is what we're solving for. Time is 0.012, so 12 milliseconds. Is our mass is 0.145. And then 98 meters per second is its change in velocity. Okay, so we're gonna go this times this divided by this. 0.145 times 98 divided by 0.012. That force is 1184 newtons. Ta-da.